The Haas QuickChange system allows you to quickly clamp and unclamp our cube and plate fixtures using the built-in drawbar and air ratchet. And the precise alignment features keep each fixture aligned to the rotary for great repeatability.
The cube gives you four sides to mount smaller parts. Add low profile clamps and you're ready to go. Machine all six faces of each part with a flip in the middle. Flip and rotate your parts, index the rotary. Now you've swapped your op 1 and op 2 positions to finish adding all those features.
With the plate fixture, you can mount a vise to each side or use low profile clamps to hold multiple small parts. The great thing about the QuickChange system and the cube or plate is that when you're done machining on your current fixture, just open the door, come in here and unclamp the first fixture, filled with finished parts, set that there, pick up your second fixture loaded up with blanks, clamp that up, close the door, and hit cycle start. The result, maximum spindle on time. Now I can unload this first fixture while the machine is running the second one. If you want to get even more parts running under the spindle at one time, then check out our block fixtures. There's a 12-inch and a 20-inch version. With this 20-inch block in here, fitted with low-profile clamps, we can do a whole bunch of work between reloads. This keeps the spindle running continuously and gives your operator time to take care of other machines and tasks. There are also a variety of aftermarket multi-part tombstones that will fit the HRT 210. And give you multi-part capability and quick load and unload times.